Cinderella's fun tank. I'm going to make pasta with white sauce.
For that we need boiled pasta, milk, onions, capsicum, carrot, pepper, finely chopped garlic cloves, salt, chili flakes, butter and flour.
Now I'm going to put butter into the pan. Now I'm going to put capsicum in the pan. Now I'm going to put carrot into the pan. Now I'm going to put onion into the pan. Garlic cloves into the pan. Now I'm going to add salt, pepper, chili flakes as per taste. I'm going to put cooked veggies into the plate. For that, I'm adding butter. I'm going to add flour into the pan and mix. White sauce is ready. Now I'm going to add pepper, salt, chili flakes into the pan and mix. Now I'm going to add cooked veggies into the pan. Now I'm going to add boiled pasta into the pan and mix. Pasta is ready to serve.
Wow, it's delicious.
I think you enjoy my video. Please subscribe my channel.